Hello YouTube. Today I'm going to show you how to fix your controller. And how I'm going to do that is simply beating the shit out of your Xbox. Alright. This disc. Very good condition. Not even scratched, got it a couple days ago. Try to roll through. Just get in there. Say reading. An open tray. What the hell? Try again. Probably shut. Just reading. Open tray. That's just weird. Alright. Got this one a couple days ago as well. Perfect condition. Got it. Look. A week ago. Alright. Fit in the tray perfectly. Okay. Find one to the left. Run it perfectly. Plug it. Open tray. This is the solution. We've got this. Alright. Are you ready? I think you can handle this disc. Alright. You simply shut this, press it twice, and then start banging the Xbox. Alright? Oh, that didn't work. Simply. It really works in two tries. You want to kind of get it with the other disc, kind of. Right. Finally works. Plays perfectly. Plays every game perfectly. That's how you fix the open trailer.